right, so thank you very much for making time to come here and on a slightly rainy day as it is today. And the idea of the show, the Stalking of Absence, comes out by the mere fact that I personally find Iranian culture has a great poetic tradition. And in a sense, to meet that kind of poetic tradition, one has to sort of rise up to the occasion. And recently, so much has happened to the people, to the young people of Iran. One has to remember that 75% of Iranians are very young, under the age of 35. Highly educated, highly motivated, and finding themselves in a sort of cul-de-sac, both politically and being unable to be active. So the notion, oh, sorry, she's going to have to translate, I forgot.
今日 の, あの展覧会のタイトルなんですけれども、不在の忍び寄る、不在に忍び寄る、イランについて、のまず意味なんですけれども、それは、まあ、イラン の, あの現在の、状況としてとても詩的なあの伝統が見られており、で特にあのイランでは今あの若い方たちが35歳以下の方たちがあの 75%いまして、でとてもあの教育も、高いレベルで高のレベルでいる限り、その中でもあまりにも結構行き詰まっている状況にいるっていうことを、まずその状況を伝えたいということです。
And to a certain extent, Islamic culture has a very strong relationship to the notion of the moon.And I felt, to some extent, what we were going through recently was like an eclipsing of the moon, something which we were not getting. Our relationship to our universe, and for the young people of Iran especially, a lot of opportunities were being missed. They could not communicate to the rest of the world the way they would like to. They could not participate, like we all participate in the rest of the world, to be able to travel,to be able to be on the internet, to be on the phone, to be able to be going out with each other. And that controlling, to a certain extent, was about the absence, the notion of absence.
まずあのイスラムの文化は個人的にはとても月に、関係しているっていうのが最初のアイデアとして、で特に月のエクリプスっていう月が見られない、状態なんですけれども、こういう世界の中から、まあ、比喩として、若い方たちが、あまりにも、普段世界中で、若い方たちが参加できるようなまあ、トラベル、移動できることとか、あとインターネット上で検索できることとか、あと電話で話せることとか、そういう普段 の, 通常できることが、そういう機会ができないという状況をまず伝えたいということです。
And when one doesn't have the ability to be living in freedom, then one stalks the ideas of freedom. And the idea of stalking of absence, in a senseare the two things, the desire to have freedom, the desire then not being met, having to live within an absence. So that's where the idea of the title came from. And also how, to a certain extent, the distance to freedom is also meant within the title.
Yes.
Then, まあ、自由に対するまず欲望が あまりにも、近寄れないという、でその中で、まあ、その欲望に対する忍び寄る、意味、それとあと自由からの、距離を、まあ、その2つのアイデアを からこの、あの、不在ということが生まれています。
So that gives you a rough idea of why the title comes about. And the other thing is, which I think we should be also be careful, is that every show, every exhibition has two aspects to it. One is that it delivers an aesthetic relationship to artistic discourse, and the second one is that it is a pragmatic, something which drives it. And for me, the title drives the show. It gives an idea for other people to then enter. And titles like a film title or a book title become very important in that sense. They're not just there, but they're there to invite you in. And to that extent, it's also important to think through the title in terms of what it does for the concept and what it does for the audience.
で、あの、展覧会のタイトル の、 あの意味なんですけれども、それは2つ意味がありまして、あの、1つはとても美的な、あの、関係性というものと、それともう1つは、あの、まあ、実践的に、展覧会自体をドライブするっていう、2つの意味がありますので、そういうふうなコンセプトとして考えていきたいと思います。
タイトルの、あの、以上。 あとはじゃあ、あの、サッカーのお話をちょっと。
If you could also discuss the artists.
The artists. All right, there are two things. Again, I'm going to use this notion of the pragmatic and the aesthetic throughout this talk. Pragmatically, in certain countries, things are much slower to be able to deliver things.If I'm working, let's say, with India or Pakistan, or in this case with Iran, things are much more slower. We have to come to terms with the fact that we cannot FedEx things just like that. Sometimes the internet, the amount of files which can be downloaded, are also controlled because of the amount of traffic which is used and the access to satellite technology.So in terms of pragmatic, when you're working over a very short period of time, as we did with this show, it was not possible just to work with artists living in Iran.
まず、あの、2つの、テーマが あるんですけれども、それは先ほど言われたように、あの、美的なテーマと、あと、あの、実践的なテーマなんですけれども、実践的にはこの展覧会を、企画する際に、とても、あの、まあ、あの、インドでもパキスタンでもイランでもそうなんですけれども、あの、とても準備するのが、あの、結構時間がかかるっていう問題が、あの、一つ発生しまして、で、まあ、そういう意味では、例えばフェデックスする、あの、可能性、あとインターネットでファイルを、送りダウンロードする可能性、そういうものが制限されているので、この展覧会も、あの、とても、まあ、あの、短期間で、行わなくちゃいけなかったっていう問題が、一つの意味として、あの、アーティストの、あの、選択なども関わってきたの